Guys, we're making that old-fashioned comfort food, shepherd's pie. Stay tuned, baby.
What's better on a hot Southern California day than some shepherd's pie? That's right, we threw some bacon grease in there to fry up that hamburger meat. Add a little Uncle Steve shake, the original in there, with some cracked black pepper, some minced garlic. It doesn't matter who minced it. Let's set up them potatoes, add half a stick of butter, smash it a little bit, add your half a cup of cream, some salt, some pepper, preheat that oven to 350, add your veggies and your flour to the meat, get it mixed around, add a little stock in there to create a little gravy to go with your meat mixture there, add that mashed potato mix on the top, smooth it out, add some grated Parmesan cheese, get it in the oven, 30 minutes at 350. That's what we got right there. Look at that.
Look at that steam. It's gonna burn. It's gonna melt.